So I just finished recording a Ritchie Blackmore style QuickBlix DVD. And what this means is, for QuickBlix, I'm taking some of the essence of Blackmore, some of what I think are the highlights of his style of playing, and I put them with the jam track. And over the course of the DVD, there's around 30 licks to learn in the style of Ritchie Blackmore. So they're Blackmore-styled licks, influenced by Blackmore, but they're ideas that I think you can take and you can use them in your own playing, regardless of whether your tracks sound like Ritchie Blackmore or somebody else, or better yet, even yourself. Well, Blackmore came out, what, in his late 60s, I guess, and since then, a lot of people have copied him or taken influence from him. Among them, some of my favorite players, guys like Yngwie, Uli Roth, but Blackmore seems to be the one who really started that blend of blues along with classically influenced music. So it's great to go back and kind of research his style and techniques in order to get the chops up to do this DVD. In order to demonstrate these licks, I've come up with a backing track that's very Blackmore influenced in the key of G. He seems to have a lot of great riffs in the key of G. And I've kind of gone off of Burn a little bit, that great high energy, up-tempo, Deep Purple track. And the backing track comes with the DVD. So you can try your licks along with the backing track, or you can try the licks that I demonstrate on the DVD. The thing that I find most interesting about Blackmore's style of playing is that he seems to be a perfect blend of blues feel, blues phrasing, along with classical harmony. So you learn some blues licks, you learn some arpeggios, a little bit of feel, a little bit of phrasing, a little bit of shred stuff. There's even some slide parts in here. Blackmore's great slide player. He's very underrated as a slide player, but he uses a slide quite often. So I've shown that side of his playing as well.